My GPS doesn't always lead me into roadblocks, but when it does, I found a way to get through.